unorthodox stance, hands up. First time we're hearing this track in Supernatural. This is one of my favorite Stone songs. Find that driving energy in your punches. Up, up, jab. Slip, slip, cross, jab, body shot. Compression in your abs with every punch, every exhale. It's all right to sing along. I won't sing in your ear, don't worry. Use those legs on your slip. We're keeping those wrists straight on these hooks, right? Okay, good. Comes forward. I always take a few tiny little steps when I switch stance, just to make sure that that balance is good. Make these targets cry right here. Let's soften that gaze. Make sure there's some softness in those joints. And keep those punches strong. For these last 15 seconds, can you make your form exquisite? Scan your body for any tension and take a deep breath to release it. Orthodox stance. I am so pumped to have this track with us today. Don't do me like that. Tom Petty is one of my favorites. He was just the epitome of cool. A man said a woman that hurt his pride, told him that she loved him so, and turn around and let him go. Jab, cross, hook. Cross, jab, hook. Someone's gonna tell you lies, cut you down to size. Put a little of that Tom Petty coolness into your movements here. No tension in the shoulders. Switching into southpaw right before right. You'll marry me if you're in a public eye. Give someone else a try. And you know you better watch your step, or you're gonna get hurt yourself. Make sure that your heels aren't glued into the ground right now. I want you to focus on rotating your palm. When we're hitting uppercuts, palm faces you. Back into orthodox stance, left foot forward, right foot back.
Miss Lenny, can you see? Baby, you would bury me. Give someone else a try. And you know you're gonna watch your step, or you're gonna get hurt yourself. Someone's gonna tell you lies, cut you down to size. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. What if I love you, baby? Don't.
Jab, cross, hook, duck, uppercut, uppercut.
I just might need you, honey. Don't do me like that.
Keep it up, athlete. This is our final push in this track. Dance it out. Take the eyes to the sky and shake out those arms. Orthodox stance, left foot forward, right foot back. Kicking it right off. No time to lose. Let's go. Another debut here. We got to listen to the music with the Doobie Brothers. And it's so appropriate that we're on this waterfront in Oregon. Whenever I hear Doobie Brothers, I feel like I'm supposed to have a cocktail in one hand and be staring out at some open water. Comes forward, left foot back. You can see the top of your gloves out of the bottom of your gaze. Step it back into that orthodox stance, left foot forward, right foot back. Away from your ears. Whoa, 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 If you miss a target, it is not a sign that you are failing. It is a sign that you are showing up. And that is the most powerful thing you can do. Homestretch champ, let's go. Drop those arms to your side, chest wide, and let's cool down.